After 9/11, we faced a massive decline in revenues. Our state forbids borrowing money and requires a balanced budget, so we cut spending, made the hard decisions, and fought tax increases. We set priorities. Now our state has the largest cash reserve in history. Nebraska values, a model for our nation. That's what I'll take to the United States Senate.
Mike Johanns, proven, tested, trusted.
I'm Mike Johanns, and I approve this message.